So there's this whole new fence that someone built, and I noticed something kind of weird. It looks like the top, well, kind of looks like the bottom, and the bottom kind of looks like the top. And I'm wondering, did they build this whole fence upside down?